Member for Vancouver East.
Thank you very much, Madam Speaker. You know, it's a little bit much to take to hear from Conservative members. This Conservative Party, by the way, where on the issue around the missing and murdered Indigenous women and girls, that the former Prime Minister Harper actually said that it was an Indian issue, Madam Speaker. This is how they treat Indigenous peoples. On this very issue, they have perpetuated the situation to which we are in today. No question, the Liberals did not act and should have long ago, and they did not make good on their promise on the new nation-to-nation relationship. But the Conservatives have perpetuated this in their tenure as well. So on the question around the rule of law, that's the Conservative members not recognize Section 35 of the Constitution that enshrines the rights of Indigenous people and also the Supreme Court decision with respect to Delgamuukw.